Hello everyone and welcome to the mini update as of July. I'll be trying to let you know what's going on and whatever else that's happening. So let's get started. So SurveyMonkey decides to delete 25% of the user responses ever since they added random rules, basically forcing me to upgrade the website or else the responses will randomly disappear. So instead of saving them and writing each down, I'm just gonna cancel this out and just say forget the survey. It's just too much to deal with, and I've been playing new games as it is, so I guess just the hour of will be the closest thing that I can do, but I'll talk about that in a bit. So if anybody even got a special thanks on a platinum or an 100% video, thank you so much for the support. I appreciate it. I'll try and start The Order 1886 and try to at least finish The Last of Us when I get a chance. The videos I'm working on right now is the rest of Jetpack Joyride, Enslaved Odyssey to the West, Ben 10 Galactic Racing, and a lot of my trophy history videos. You'll get the announcement on the dates on Discord and Twitter. Alright, we're going to talk about the multiplayer, starting with WRC6, and this is one of the most painy-ass multiplayer games I've ever played. Holy shit, because these trophies are easy, but the one trophy that matters the most here is Legend, which you have to do more than just win one race. I'm pretty sure you have to do like a bunch of races, but yeah. That's that, and then Tony Stewart basically just win. I think you just win 10 races. Yeah, just win 10 races, that's it. You got all the multiplayer done. Same with All American Racing, 10 wins on WRC 8. I think WRC 8 is actually easier than 6 and 7. And I think this is the only, pretty sure that's the only online trophy you need. Yeah. That's it, yeah, that's basically it. There's only one online trophy to worry about. Gravel, the online for this is completed that, yeah, that's just 10 races and that's it. And just get some XP out of that and that's basically it. And Need for Speed Heat. So, not done with this one. I still need to do the clan trophies. What are the ones I did? So these two, yes, I did that were got an ult for that, self-boosted that. So now I just kind of just need the clan thing. Join a clan, get the basically it's a trophy where I have to invite, where I have to be in a clan and then get max rank everything. I can't remember what it's called, but anyone even has that, please can I join that? I can, because I kind of need that. All right, Ben 10, that's the latest platinum. Hot Pursuit, where I play, oh, that's Hour of stuff. Okay, so Blaze Brew Cross Tag. I haven't done that yet, but mostly, reach silver ring, that's the, what is that, like, a couple matches, use crap, go into the online lobby, use random crap, that's basically it, and then win a match, and that's basically it, so simple enough, and then Injustice, so Injustice, I finally finish off Injustice, and the ones that really matter the most, at least for the online stuff, is actually these three right here overall, and obviously this, obviously 200, but these three are like the biggest important online, and then these two you can get eventually. Yeah, I'm done with that, so I'm done with Injustice, Project Cars. I'm basically done with the online for this now. I can just 25 races, just 50 races winning, and then use the random gears. Win without getting hit, win without getting hit. Number one, oh, do the qualifying, you gotta do qualifying thing and win. And then beat a time trial ghost, and then obviously this is definitely the most important one right here. I'm done with that, then that's basically it. What else? Oh, it's MotoGP 15, and we have definitely the most painy-ass trophy of all right here. This is definitely the most painy-ass trophy. You really have to race against AIs for this. I hate that. I hate it so much. But other than that, this is very, very simple. Just a couple races to win, and then there's the 20 wins. Oh, and a bunch of online stuff you can get if you want. Okay, I'll tell you, 25 races. You can complete 25 races, and you don't even have to race. You can just let it sit your bike there and do nothing. You have to do some bike races, and then there's the cars you have to do. You have to do, I think, maybe two or one car races to get these two trophies. A bunch of bike stuff, and then the complete 25 races, that's the last thing you're gonna do. That you're definitely gonna get that eventually. And then, oh yeah, to change all the settings, but that's offline, but you can cheat it. I basically cheated that. That's it. Well, so this is important because you need 30 wins regardless. So that kinda is connected to this, and this, I mean, even though you do need 25 races completed, you need to win 30 races. So once you get this trophy, 5 more wins, boom, you get the gold. You get the gold for this, and then other than that, you don't have to worry about whatever else you have to do in the game. Maybe hold a wheelie. Oh yeah, probably the rain. If you take advantage of the rain, you probably get more XP out of it if you boost the online. But yeah, that's basically it. And then Valentino Rossi, the game compact, which is, you don't even see your stats. This one in the main game, you see stats. This one's like, nah. We don't know if you're ever going to get this trophy or not, so you're just going to have to actually race. And I've been trying to BS this for like 4 hours, and some reason is not giving me this trophy. So I don't know if I had to do another 2 hours or just race my whole way through it. But yeah, this is actually easy. So yeah, it's all the multiplayer progress I got for you now. Next month,
hour of whatever game is going to be is just an exclusive recording. So any game that I play that's mostly unedited with no loading screens unexpectedly or random trophies or achievements. I mean, I am finding more time to play Xbox. It's kind of a filler video for the day, so I'll try and put in a lot of different games from the series just for the sake of a Netflix type entertainment, lol. But yeah, it helps me put in progress of a future Let's Play or trophy videos, so consider it content. So now that I talked about that, I still need to clean up my list, and so far I got Crysis 2, Duke Nukem Forever, and Jak and Daxter pick from the last update video. Any other games recommended? Let me know in the comments what other games to play. Maybe I'll do a series thing on all Crysis and all Duke Nukem combined. Actually, that might be too much. And you'll still be getting the Need for Speed videos. I do have an EP coming out, and it will be before the end of the year. And the only thing I can say for now is I only have one more song to finish right, and you'll find out more next month. The possibility of a trophy roast is still in the works. It's just finding the time to actually do it, in which I'm still trying to figure out. So yeah, that will be something to watch in the future.
Alright, so Gamefly update for the month is Project Cars 2. Here we go, Project Cars 2. So, gotta get the safety first trophy, and that's basically the only online trophy you gotta get from that game. And other than that, that's it.
I got some more vlogs and more Teemo freestyle sessions and more beat videos on its way real soon. And any extra content, like possibly anything Nintendo, it's going to be involved now. I already have some classic beats for a majority of them, and Astyonix Let's Play will be in the works soon. Speaking of Nintendo, I'm actually trying to get rid of my system, as I do have a collection of a lot of cartridges. And what I'm showing you is just only what I have so far, and maybe I'll show you more next month. But if you have any recommendation for me to play whatever Nintendo game, let me know in the comments section, and I'll get to it as soon as possible.
Alright, so the GameStop update. We have a couple games here stacked up that I need to eventually play. So we got Valentino Rossi the game, which I already did all the online, so I'm good for that. We have Birds of Steel for PS3. Just need another copy. I already have the digital, so I'm going to sell boost that real soon. We got Killzone Shadowfall, which obviously, yeah, gotta self boost that real soon. MotoGP 17, which I'll probably do right after Valentino compact, but yeah. And I actually have like a couple of days left to actually do this before
before I had to go back and return them. And then we have Jumanji, the game. You got the platinum real soon for this. Maybe videos in the future. Sayonara Wild Hearts. This is something I actually wanted to platinum also. Game of the Deal. And it was like, okay, 12-hour platinum, whatever. Okay, I'll try and do it. Eventually I'll try and play this. I only have like a week or two to actually do this. Cobra Kai. I just want to see what this game is all about. So I wanted to platinum it, but this looks like something I just want to try on Xbox to see if it's worth it or not. So sooner or later, let's play for this real soon. And yeah, this game. Hey man, listen, I actually want a platinum Barbie, but I have to check out 360. I want to actually check out the 360 before I get the PS3 edition of this. So yeah, and that's it for the GameStop update.
Whenever I have the time, I would like to review all the trophy hunters that I gave a biased rating on and give them a real rating instead. So next month or two, there will be some that will return soon, and for those who keep it private, you may not get one. So it doesn't matter if you're ready or not, I'll just randomly happen to do it. And for the new ones who actually wants to be reviewed, please make sure you send me a PSN message for a request of a review. Any comments and other social media about requests will be denied and most likely be ignored. I don't need to explain why, it's just common sense. And that's about it for the update video. Anything else I missed, let me know in the comments section. Other than that, the latest beat made will be the outro, and whatever failed loop attempt that it is will be the background music. I'll see you on next month's August edition video. See you later.